Modeling Managerial Decisions is actually a very unusual course. I don't know that any other business school attempts to do what we are attempting to do, which is to take two very different perspectives on managerial decision making. So my perspective, I'm trained as a behavioral scientist, my PhD is in psychology, and I give them a very behavioral science view of decision making with all the human habits that we have around decision making and how we can improve and do better decision making given the natural human tendencies that behavioral science has taught us.
And I bring in the normative aspect of decision making, which is how ought we to make decisions. There are two domains of decision making in which my part of the course focuses. One is when you have to make decisions or when you have to pursue an objective in the presence of multiple constraints. And the second is when you have to make decisions in the presence of uncertainty, randomness.
And so part of what we do in the course is try to talk about the more holistic decision process, people doing what they do best, and models or other frameworks or analysis doing what it does best, sort of taking the best of each world and combining them in an integrated way.
Some of the classes walk through in detail mathematical models, well as others cover topics through what's called the case method. But it's really the combination of these two and the skills that you develop from both of them that allow you to succeed.
When we talk about risky decision making, for example, Anjani will teach them decision trees and a few formal models for how to approach decisions under risk. And I will talk to them about the behavioral science of how do people respond to risky decisions to try to integrate with a model to make, for example, a risky decision in a better way than we would either with a model alone or with a behavioral science perspective alone.
The name of the class sort of hits it on the head that we're trying to learn how we can better, as managers, make decisions.
Every day you're making decisions, and this just helps you kind of think about them a little bit more clearly and logically and efficiently.
Models are great and probably better at making pure decisions or kind of making quantifiable decisions. That's only one frame of it. And so I think we spent a lot of the human capital aspect of the class really kind of learning what are the other things that models can't capture.
We also have learned how we can be better leaders because we now understand that we come into conversations with certain assumptions in our head or certain ideas in our head, and that we need to sort of evaluate different frames. It gave us a lot of solutions to how to do that. And so I think this class, out of any class we've had thus far, really, really does touch what we, all of us, will have to deal with post-SOM.